watched this a few times over the last few weeks. And tonight it somewhat seemed he was distracted, whether it was his phone, whether it was social media. Is Carmelo Hayes listening to the outside noise a little too much?
I don't think it's the outside noise. I think it's the man that's going to be across from him in Bakersfield at No Mercy, Ilya Dragunov, a guy that he's been in the ring with, a guy that he's very familiar with, and he knows what Ilya Dragunov brings to the table and how bad Ilya Dragunov wants that NXT championship.
It's a dynasty, it's a destiny, as Dragunov already focused on the gold.